Welcome everyone to our Elite Source. We have a very special training today. We have Claude Diamond with us, and he's going to be diving into some really great information as far as marketing for motivated seller leads, and you know, giving us some insight into everything he's learned over the years of being in real estate investing.
Absolutely. Right, so, hey, thanks, Gabriel. Thanks so much for inviting me here. I love.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm going to shock some of your followers and listeners.
Okay, I love it. Yeah,
I don't believe in insanity marketing and sales. I think most marketing today is insane because it doesn't get the results people are looking for.
Right.
What do we all want in marketing? Leads.
More leads. Yep.
Do we want? But can I use bad language?
Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah. Just be yourself. Yeah.
Thank you. Do we want shit leads that cost us a lot of money and people say, I'll think about it. Call me in 2 weeks. How did you get my number? Click, you know, is that the kind of leads you want all day long? How do you do that? I can't.
Right. Yeah, no. Yeah. No one wants that.
I'm sensitive. I cry at Disney movies.
Yeah.
And I like good leads. I like good conversations with people, even if they say no to me. So I believe in designing a very simple marketing method where I get quality prospects every day. My business makes a lot of money. I have over 200 clients.
Right.
Okay. I'm the author of the gut sales training method. Okay. Right. And that includes marketing and persuasion and influence and using modern psychology to get people to like and trust you. And so every day I speak to people, preset hard quality appointments, good prospects every day. I can't do that cold calling nonsense all day and scraping and virtual assistants and acquisition managers and all that. I think that's junk. I think most marketing today, I'm going to get in trouble here. So please, I hope you don't.
Oh yeah, no. Yeah, just throw it at us.
I think most marketing today, as I said, is insane. People are spending a lot of money to get a lot of garbage leads and tons of rejection. Guess what happens when we get rejection all day long? What happens?
You start losing motivation and drive.
All day long. We lose it all day long.
Right. Right.
I want to do what everybody else does. I want to work from home. I want to live where I want to live. I want to be debt-free. I want to have money in the bank. And I love working from home. Did I say that?
Yeah. Yeah, you did. Yeah. Yeah. And I mean, that's what everyone wants, right? That time freedom and getting to do what you love.
Yeah. Get to do what you love. And guess what happens? I mean, you make more money than you'll ever need.
Yeah, okay. For sure.
You need a marketing method so you have quality leads. And you need a sales method or system,
right?
So that you're not giving boring presentations and reading scripts all day long.
Exactly.
You know, so what do? I guess is what you want to know.
Right. Yep. Yeah. Just give us. Just go in, you know, specifically you're talking about your guts method. So I'd love to like for you to give like us an overview of how that works and, you know, what. Like the main topics that you've learned that really works in this industry that actually sets you apart from other people as far as like marketing. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. I discovered a long time ago, I just don't like rejection. I don't want to call up. Here's the definition of insanity. Doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. Yep. Most people are cold calling or using buying a list or doing mailers or hiring other people. We hear all this stuff scaling and get your clicking funnel and all that stuff. I do something really well. Uh-huh. I talk to 5 people a day minimum.
Got it.
Five quality, warm, interested prospects who know who I am and want to speak with me. But if I call up people who don't know who I am, who have no idea, and I bought a list or I got their name and number, and I call them up and I read a script, guess what my rejection rate is?
It's like extremely high compared to actually warm, hot leads.
It's so friggin' nuts. It's almost 100% rejection. So people go and they do all these expensive programs, spend all this money on marketing, and then they make the phone calls or they give the poor virtual assistant in some other country to make the calls. And then they get a few bad leads. And then you get voicemail or people forgot about you or you get hard rejected. Who are you? Why did you get my name and number?
Right.
I can't do that, man. Is that me? Tell me if it's me.
No, I'm pretty sure that's everyone. You know, people want to talk to those homeowners looking to actually sell.
Yeah. So I do something called virtual attraction marketing, which is part of my GUTS sales method. GUTS stands for great, untraditional, unorthodox techniques of sales and success. I've written 5 books just on sales and marketing. They're on my webpage, ClaudeDiamond.com. See how I slid that little plug
in? Yeah, we'll make sure to put that link in there,
too. Very stealthy, huh?
Yeah.
The thing about it is, I have a good product to sell. And what I do is every day, I spend 30 minutes creating original organic content. Little 1-minute videos, 2-minute videos, podcasts, live streaming, anything I can do to get on. We have this world of social media. What's the Walking Dead? You go to the airport now. What is everybody doing?
Exactly. Yeah. Yeah.
Right? We're all on social media. What's the most popular social media in the world?
Facebook.
Facebook.
Yep.
YouTube. Twitter. LinkedIn. TikTok. I'm missing about another 100, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Twitch. I'm even using Twitch right now. So if I make a little 1-minute video or 2-minute video, and maybe it's not high tech or fancy, but I give good content.
Right.
I mean, really good information.
Yeah.
How to do I like real estate, so I'll do how to do the contract. 10 most important things to put in your contract. How to get the prospect to sign the contract in the first 30 minutes. And I do little videos like that. How to find real estate, how to do lease purchase real estate, how to close the prospect in the first phone call. And I do all these videos. By the way, on YouTube, I think I have about 1,300 videos now.
Yeah,
that's great. I have thousands of followers who watch my videos, who hit that little subscribe button. Okay. Right. And every week I do 2-3 little videos, short videos, and these people follow and they share with their friends. And guess what? It grows and grows.
Right. Yeah.
And then at the end of every one of my videos, I offer an incentive. I'm giving away too much information. Wait a second.
Yeah, no, we love it. We love it. Give as much away as you can.
I'm kidding. I'm not threatened. My business is successful. We make great money.
Yeah.
You have wonderful. I love my clients.
Yeah. And I think that's the point you're trying to make, right? It's just if you go out and give out quality content, you're still going to get people to come to you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's attraction marketing. It's attracting people who have a need. Okay, right. Who are looking, what do people do every day online? What do they do every day?
Either go on social media or like search for things.
Every day, billions of people every day go live.
Exactly.
I go on social media. Okay, they're looking for information. They're looking for education. They're looking for amusement, whatever. I go on YouTube every day, Facebook every day to look up stuff, how to make the world's best cheeseburger, what wine goes with tofu, crazy stuff.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. So I take the things that are important in my business. I talk about real estate, sales, marketing, and I put little videos with no fluff, no bullshit.
Right.
It's really good information.
Right.
Original stuff, no fancy fireworks or pop-ups. Yeah. I don't do the high tech. I just give content. I think content is king.
Yeah. Yeah.
I sound like Gary Vaynerchuk, my buddy Gary Vaynerchuk, don't I?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, just put out the content.
Except I don't drop the F-bombs every 10 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
I don't want to offend people. But and I love Gary. But
he's good.
I put out this content. And right to the point, original stuff. And then I always offer an incentive. Hey, go to my webpage, ClaudeDiamond.com. Get my book for free. Get my mind map for free. Let me show you a mind map on attraction marketing. Do we have time to show a mind map real fast here? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll share my screen. Here's a mind map I'll give to all your listeners. If they go to call me up or go to my webpage, ClaudeDiamond.com, here's a mind map on marketing. We deal with the introduction. Why is it so different? What are the problems in today's mind maps? What's the media we use? Right. How do we build a unique brand? How can one person on a kitchen table with a good computer and Wi-Fi build a brand? how we can stop being a secret and build trust with people. How important is trust?
Oh, it's extremely important.
It's huge, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But if you, most people, they don't have trust. Hey, go to my webpage. You go to their webpage and it's all the pop-ups and it's, you go to that webpage where you scroll forever and ever and ever, you know, and they keep asking you for your email and your personal information. But I don't know you. I don't trust you. I don't, you know, I won't let you babysit my goldfish, man.
Yeah.
Okay. So why should I give you that information? So we have a problem. So, but if I come on the camera and I speak sincerely and earnestly to people, I tell them, call me. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151, or go to claudediamond.com. I have free information. I can do a free 15-minute consultation with you and give you unique ideas how to attract all the warm leads you will ever need. Right. Guess what happens to my business?
It grows because you're, yep.
I'm one guy, works with a great wife, my high school girlfriend, and we run a multi-million dollar business because I give and give some more before I ask.
Right.
Because I'm a stranger. I'm a secret.
Right.
If you wake up this morning and said, Claude Diamond, I wish. Right?
Yeah, for sure. No, but yeah, I understand that. And then that is extremely important, especially if you're, you know, when you're looking to get motivated seller leads. This is probably, you know, that's the biggest transaction anyone ever does in their life. So when you want
I'm sorry, we had a little freeze here. Hello.
Oh, there we go.
I'm sorry, we had a little freeze here.
Yeah, no, it's okay.
I'm in the mountains. We get 300 inches of snow a year and
it's
snowing.
Yeah, it's no worries.
I apologize. Yeah, no worries. I lost it for 30 seconds there.
That's good. No, I was just saying, it's like what you're saying. It's extremely important to build trust, especially when you're dealing with homeowners and you're looking to buy the house. Like, this is their biggest asset and you need that trust when you're wanting to actually do business with them.
Why should we act any different than a trusted, your doctor? Do you want to trust your doctor?
Yeah, for sure.
Do you have a legal problem? Do you want to go to your lawyer, your accountant, your exercise coach? You want people who care about you and give you value.
Exactly.
Uh-huh. Why have we gotten away from that kind of accountable marketing?
Yeah, I mean, because for me, at least, it's like everyone sees things as numbers and automation, and we're losing that like personal touch.
Oh, amen. That was brilliant. Say that again. That was brilliant, brother.
Exactly.
Say that again, man.
Yeah, technology is like ruining things. You know, we just want things to be fast, automated for us. It's simple, easy, and then you're just losing that connection.
Uh-huh. Yeah. We give people the likability, power. I study. I have a degree in business and a doctorate in law, but my real fascination is psychology of persuasion. How do I get a person who doesn't know me to get, what do you want them to say about Gabriel or Claude when they get off the phone?
Yeah. Like, that's a trustworthy person. They know what they're doing.
It's a righteous dude.
Yeah.
Someone, I feel like they're going to take care of me. They're going to give me value. They're not just going to take my money and give me a lot of BS. This is a person who's going to help me solve my problem. It's agony or ecstasy. You either have to help people remove a pain or a problem, or you have to help them to get to what they're looking for, the value that they're looking for.
Yeah, for sure.
And if you can do that in your marketing through social media, I do audio, I do video, I do live streaming, I do podcasts, I do public speaking. And it's not that hard to do if you have if you have this little remote control device to the universe.
Exactly.
Uh-huh. You can do this. So I do it every day for 30 minutes. My biggest problem, almost too many leads.
Really? That's like a really good problem to have.
Too many quality leads where people are coming. You and I, let's start. Can I tell you the truth or should I just make you feel good today? It's one of my favorites. How did you and I hook up? How did we do this?
Yeah, I found you on Facebook and through your content and I reached out to you.
And here we are.
Yeah, I love it.
Here we are. And the thing about it is, can I have conversations like this all day long with nice people Right. Maybe I'll do business with them. Maybe I won't. So what? Maybe I'll do it in the future with them. I've established a connection. They're in my database now because they know I'm real. Okay. Right. I got their email. So they'll get a newsletter or an update or something. I won't spam them. I'll give them more content.
Right.
Okay. What happens when you speak to 3, 4, 5 people a day who came to you and they came on live on Zoom? Facebook Live or something like, and we have that visual effect.
Right. Yeah. You start building that connection, that trust. Uh-huh.
You can't, if you have a good product or service, you do business honestly and ethically with accountability. You have a sales and marketing system, guts. You cannot help but make as much money as you need.
Right. Yeah. No, I love that. And you know what? I actually love the, you know, you teaching, build, like creating that content, getting out there, because it actually ties into working with people that you want to actually work with. Because when people start listening to you, hearing what your voice, hearing what you have to say, you know, the ones that want to work with you are going to actually connect with you. And then the ones that don't are going to go away. So it's perfect. It goes right into talking to people that want to work with you.
When I talk with people every day. I got a lot of people who've gone to a lot of gurus, a lot of seminars. I mean, spend thousands and tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of dollars.
Yeah.
And they have shit leads.
Yeah.
They don't have good leads. And they get frustrated by all the rejection. You ever get that thing where, I'm supposed to call these numbers, but let me wash the car first. Or,
yeah, exactly.
You know, I'll do that later. Why do they procrastinate?
It's because they know they don't actually want to talk with that lead.
Because they anticipate the rejection.
Yeah. Yep.
Did anyone ever wake up today and say, oh, wow, I'm going to do a bunch of cold calls and people are going to hate me and hang up on me? Is that what you want to do with your life?
Right. No. Yeah. That's why the business of outsourcing that is so huge, because no one wants to do it.
Yeah. But what happens when you outsource it to some poor soul in a third world country who you're paying 50 cents a day to, or $5 or $50 a day? Do you think they have the skill set? To take over your business. What's the most important thing in business? Sales.
Yep, exactly.
And if you're going to give your business, you spend all this money setting it up, equipment and marketing and leads and everything, and then you give it to somebody who's working for $5, $10, $20 a day or something. Are you kidding me? Does that make any sense? I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong. I'll accept it.
No, everything you're saying makes sense.
That's insanity. Let me go back to my mic. Do we have enough time?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, no, go for it.
Okay, this is good stuff.
Yeah, I love it.
Let's go back to my mind map here that I was talking about before. And this is for free for anybody. You got to have a loyal social media audience. How do you create that? You have to give content. You've got to sound, and you've got to be confident and empower yourself. Okay, you got to know what you're talking about. The leads, you will have leads galore. Your biggest problem will be, if you do it right with the guts marketing method, you will have more leads than you know what to do with. I use the most popular media out there. We talked about it, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, TikTok. They're all for free on there. I do live streaming. I do public speaking. I do podcasts. I use video. I record video every day. I use my rule of five. I do sharing with people and they share. I work with all different kinds of people in industries. And maybe I shouldn't say the next part. I'm debating whether or not. Do you ever think about maybe I shouldn't say something before I say it?
Yeah.
This is going to blow you away.
Okay, let's hear it.
Guess how much I spend, all this marketing and all this blathering, fast talking I'm doing. Guess how much money I spend on all this marketing?
I don't know, thousands.
Zero. Zero. Nada. Bubkiss. Nothing.
Because you're taking advantage of what's already out there, right?
I'm creating my own content. Yeah. And if you mean using the social media.
Yeah, social media.
That's out there already.
Yeah.
Yes. Here's the best part. Google, number one in the world.
Right.
Guess who Google owns? YouTube.
Right.
Started simply with YouTube. Thousands of subscribers and followers. Thousands of hits. People who see my video saying, he's got something there, or nothing. They move on. Right. And guess what? After you get a certain amount of subscribers, I shouldn't tell this. Oh, well, I'll share it. Guess you get a certain amount of subscribers. The companies like YouTube and the other, they start paying you.
Yeah.
You know, the superstars on YouTube.
Yeah.
People have millions of followers. Guess right. what? I get a check every month from Google, thousands of dollars every year from Google for my marketing that brings me in leads, that makes me money to sell my gut sales training and marketing mentoring service.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's amazing.
I'm being too damn honest. I shouldn't.
No, we love it. We love it.
Yeah.
That's great. That's great. And so again, I mean, that's awesome because it just goes right back to what you're saying. It's just, if you put that content out there, the leads and the sales and the deals will come.
It's out there. You just have to give people value. I'm sharing my screen here a little. Does that look okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no. Yep.
This is my mind map, just a summary. I have a lot of notes with all this. On this, I love mind maps. I'm just huge on mind maps and on training, on one-on-one training videos and PDFs and stuff. I like to give people content, but I like to communicate through video.
Right. Yeah, that's good.
And I don't want to bore them. I want to give them just right to the. I'm a transplanted New Yorker. We cut to the chase. Uh-huh. I know I live in California, not that far from you, but the thing about get to the point. And give people what they need, give them a method, a system. And if they can do this every day, and I teach people how to get the titles, how to get the content, how to organize, how to set up the different technologies and everything like that. I teach a live on Zoom to people, and then they start getting leads. And guess what happens to their business? No matter real estate, life insurance. I got network marketing. I have people in all different businesses, and I teach them the system. And once they get the leads and they use the gut sales method, their business explodes. Their profits go through the roof. They blow away their competition.
Yeah, because it goes, I mean, that's the awesome part about it. It's when you're using that method, it doesn't matter what business you're in, right? Just content is king. It's going to get you those leads.
You've got to give people value. I believe in value. I like companies that give high customer service and accountability.
Yeah.
I tell people in all my videos, call me. I answer my own phone. Go to my webpage. We'll give you more. You got to give people value. If you give them value and accountability and good, superb customer service, guess what? They want to do business with you. I don't understand the marketing out there.
Yeah.
I know we all like to go on Amazon and order our SpongeBob underwear. Real easy. Hit the button. Okay, it's easy. Uh-huh. But there's some things in life where you want to talk to somebody.
Right, exactly.
Before you buy it, right?
Exactly. Yeah. Especially when you're doing business like real estate, where it's like big transactions. You really want to be able to connect and, like you said, trust the people that you're working with.
I can close people in one phone call. If I generate good leads and I have a question, I have a sales system I sell too that's tied right into my marketing. It's called the gut sales method. How to speak to people and stay away from those long, boring conversations. How to ask questions, how to get information, qualification, we call it, and get commitment. Man, life is so good because you can make as much money. I sound like I'm bragging. I don't mean that.
Yeah, no.
You can make as much money as you want if you know how to speak to people and if you're just working on quality leads all day long.
Yeah. So those are like the two most important things right there. That's awesome.
This was a long 10 minutes. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. No, it's perfect. It's perfect. I love it. So that's amazing. So I love that you shared that mind map. We are going to link it below. And we just want to get that point across. It's like, if you want to get more leads, do more sales, get more deals, it's just all about putting that content out there, building that trust, and actually just talking with people.
Yeah.
You know, that thing that most people forget.
Uh-huh. Right. People who want to be spoken to.
Right.
It's like you're ready to buy something. You're ready to buy a new phone, a new car or something. Don't you want information from someone who makes you feel good about your commitment, your purchase?
Yeah, exactly. Yep.
You know, so you have no surprises.
Right.
And you know, that's, it's not that hard to do, to give people that feeling.
Yeah. No. Yep. I love it.
Yeah. It's called Guts Attraction Marketing and the Guts Sales Method. It's on my webpage, clauddiamond.com. Yeah. And I'll get you want the mind map? Yeah, I'll give you the mind map for your client.
Yeah, we'll put that link there. And then we're also gonna link over. So if you guys are interested in the guts method, the sales training, all that good stuff, that'll be down there below. And I really suggest that you go check it out, because this is all amazing stuff. And it's like you said, like, you want to get those leads, but you also need to understand how to communicate with those leads.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Get the good leads and then have a good conversation with people. Give them value. Don't give boring presentations. Just ask questions. Give them solutions to their pain, and the magic will always happen.
Right. Yeah. I love it. Awesome. So yeah. So we'll have all that stuff linked down below. Make sure you guys grab it, and then just start going out there, start creating that content. Make sure it's valuable though. Cause like you said, you don't focus on like the fancy fireworks in the background, all that stuff. It's just, as long as it's good content, people will come and people will listen.
Exactly. We don't want, listen, I can do green screens. I can do pop-ups. I can do where you're scrolling and everything. I think sometimes people want that, just to speak to another human being and have the knowledge that the purchase or the commitment they're making is going to give them what they're looking for.
Right.
It's It's not so hard, is it?
Yeah, it's not. Nope. Yeah,
thank
I love
you.
It.
Thank you.
Yeah. Good interview. Thank you, Claude. Thank you for coming. Thank you for sharing that amazing information. And we'll make sure that people go over there, get some more information on you, get that mind map, and learn more about your guts method. But again, thank you so much. I really love the training, and thank you for your time.
You're welcome. Thank you.